Guys, today in this video I will show you how to write text on image in GIMP. Now simply click on A here. Write the text. Now select the area where you want to write the text and start writing. You can also change the color of your text. Just select the text and click on color. Choose the color to apply and click OK. So it will change the color of your text. Thanks for watching.